Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hi friends, today in this video we will see that how you can register for webinar. So for this, very firstly you have to install Zoom software, and to install Zoom software, go to the any link given on the screen. And these links are given in the description below. So suppose we will enter this second URL in our browser's address bar. So you will see automatically downloading has been started. And after the completion of downloading, either you will click on Zoom Installer EXE here only, or come to Downloads folder, and from here you will double click on Setup and Run it. So installation will be done. After the completion of installation, this kind of window will be open, and we will take care of this thing that after installing software first time, if you want to reopen Zoom software, means if you want to join the meeting again, then click on Start button, simply search Zoom and click on Start Zoom, and then click on Join a meeting. From here, enter this meeting ID here, and then enter your email ID or license number here, and then click on Join. And if you are joining through iPhone, then you can enter any meeting ID from these and can join. After this, you will open your webcam, and here click on Join with computer audio, and then you will take care of this thing here that if there is any concern or query in between of the session, then you can use chat button from your PC or mobile software screen. As well as take care of this thing that you should join the session 10 minutes before the start. And in any case, if you are not able to join the session, then you can give us a missed call on 8287909080. And for further query, you can mail us on margtraining@margcompusoft.com. So in this way, we have seen the registration process of webinar in this video. Thanks for watching.